kum ka jingbut dien ya ka jingja halor ka jingdu no jon ringot kimen simrio ha ka wei ne ki par do yong ka bada na east giant hills enen ka singi simbot mentri rangba ka jilaw ba president tin song menta ka singi lo ong ka sorkar ka lapan ya ka jingtep ka bobnya abei dei ba ka te ka jingja na ki bor pnya district kat kum ka tlong khubor ka layo lum ka ni ka jingja ka la ja ka phoi tere ka la linkot ha ka por sanstang janmiet ka tlong khubor ka yethu ba ki pulet ba ki register maria bana halor ka ni ka jingja kilalit ban jurep ikati ga jaka batlap bakadon ga jingti yodo yong nagate kapar ka bakyo I bakade kapar kapla ishra mentala ka tu kat nepor ka telong khubor ka bayo priang ka yothu ru pakani ga jingja ka de na ga jingbom trekam kansan jong ka krongket do yong ha ka por baka kit yakiti ginong bala ti do yong ki bade na ga jala asam uba preston ha bakren chikilat pathai khubor la ong ka sarkar ka bta yo deputy commissioner ban ujor dak ejahar prasha ekibrio ki badan khati How could they come to dewïong bthah?
Yeah, we came to know yesterday evening, in fact. Yesterday we came to know. And now we have already directed the district administration, deputy commissioner, to give us all the details. Because as of now, we came to know that about 6 laborers died on this spot. So all the details have been directed the district administration to submit to them. See, the illegality is the illegality. It is not that government says them to do the illegality. That's what not even we have already asked the deputy commissioner to file FIR. Whoever involved on this, file FIR and let the law take its own course. We will not compromise.
This is the second time that surgery happens last yes. time also in that area. So sir, we'll be conducting an inquiry on this.
Yes. Once we get the report from the deputy commissioner, then whatever necessary to be done from the government side, we are firm, we are ready to do.